Looks like hell froze over. The voiceless found their voice.
Here he comes, the best in the world.
And he's not here to make friends. He's here to make money. Sent a message when he said, quote, "I'm not here to make friends, I'm here to make money." He's facing fierce competition nowadays.
Listen, Punk's famous for not playing well with others. There are many men who have shaken his hand who now want to be the one who topples the best in the world.
Well, they've got to be ready for this brand new version of CM Punk. Already at his peak, but primed and ready to reach new heights.
Return was an amazing moment, but now he must capitalize.
Yeah, easier said than done because the competition is now at an all-time high.
Is being the best in the world still good enough? Here comes the greatest competitor in Mysterio family history.
Are you kidding me, Corey?
How many North American titles has Rey won, Cole?
His opponent, representing the Judgment Day, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dirty Dominic Mysterio!
Many people, including myself, still have a bad taste in our mouths over the way Dominic has treated his Hall of Fame father and his entire family. What an ungrateful child.
Oh, Cole, Dirty Dom is simply following his own path, refusing to walk in anyone's shadow. And frankly, it should be admired.
Mysterio is that he says he has absolutely no regret about his new direction.
Well, I happen to be extremely proud of Dominic and feel that he should be proud of himself.
The black sheep of the Mysterio family, Dominic seems hell-bent on ruining his family's legacy.
Oh, give it a rest, Cole. Dirty Dom has forged his own path. That's something that takes true guts. If you gotta say something bad about Dom, I'm sure he'll have no problem taking care of it in the yard.
Okay, whatever. Yeah, the schoolyard, maybe.
But then there's CM Punk. After making one of the most shocking returns to WWE of all time, Punk is back and ready to show the WWE Universe that he is still at the top of his game.
Well, Punk has said it himself. This is home. He's back where he belongs.
What scares me, though, is I think Punk is out to make an even bigger impact than he did during his legendary first stint in WWE. His ambitions are now higher than ever.
Are you kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Absolutely spiking your opponent. What a devastating turn that'll cause. Spin kick to the midsection.
And Corey, no matter the situation, Punk always believes he has what it takes to win. Some call it hard-headedness, but that mentality could take him all the way in this one.
Yeah, that dogged approach to competition has served Punk very well over the course of his career.
The cover, shoulders down, gets reversed.
Shoulders down.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
He's looking for safety outside the ring.
There's nothing wrong with this. This is a good opportunity to recalibrate.
Oh, he knew what was coming. The ultimate sign of disrespect. Counters that. Dominic setting his sights on his opponent now.
Oh, a knee. Lights out.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. And CM Punk is in control.
The raw determination of Punk is clearly a factor here. He really thinks this is his match to win.
What a cross body.
They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and
delivering nasty stumps. You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
And he barely evades. Oh, what an elbow high in the chin. Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards. Springboard misses the target. Beautiful. Neckbreaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Drop. Piercing.
Jarring impact.
Punk has that look. Gonna try to end it.
CM Punk has him up.
The goal sleep. GTS from Punk.
Dominic in crisis mode.
Two. He kicks out somehow.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
CM Punk thought that was enough. We thought that was enough, but somehow it didn't earn the three count.
Oh, that hurt.
I don't know if Dominic can withstand much more of this.
CM Punk is stifling the opposition now.
Quick reflexes from Dominic.
He's finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Prime opportunity now for Dominic to get some separation and gather himself.
Turns that back on CM Punk.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
Whoa, what an axe handle.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Bang! Uh-oh. Things just changed in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here. Oh, where are they?
Oh, fighting nasty there.
Dominating cross body.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
He's on his heels a bit now.
This is where endurance becomes so important.
From the top. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Oh, strong impact.
And Dominic could be moments away from doom.
Uh-oh.
Quick sidestep by Dominic.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. These men have been giving each other such a beating.
And you can see the total of that beating taking effect with every movement.
Devastating elbow. Oof. Steered clear of that. Springboard! And that failed to hit the mark.
Good golly, at him, watching for an opening.
And the referee gets caught in the line of fire. Thwarts the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
So much damage inflicted.
Perched up top.
Diving knee drop.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Arm ringer. And met with a right hand.
The springboard attack fails to land. And there was some force on that move. It is beyond electric in here. This energy is on another level. The 619.
Dominic showing off those Lucha Libre influences. Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Oh. Oh, back fist to the mush. And he's able to counter.
Taking off from the ropes.
Hoping to end it here.
A defiant kick out after one.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Oh man, a face scrape with his boot.
Look at the height.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody home.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Uh-oh, sunset.
Should be it. Puck with his opponent up. JTS connects.
Can that make it
count? Got it. And Puck is your winner.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
I have to imagine things might have been different had this been a fully fair fight, but tonight we only have this. I don't see how you can say the distraction factor didn't play a factor in this one, guys.
Guys, let's not be biased here. They won fair and square.
Sure, there is apparently a new definition of the term fair and square. Having a little outside help does not feel like it fits the bill.
Hey everybody, thank you for tuning in to Drumheller Gaming. Please hit that like, share, and subscribe button. Stay tuned for more content from us. And as always, thank you for being a nerd with me.